points. Oh, our did our shield run out? Ah, oh, the firebrand was broken. Gotta be kidding. And it's been a while since I did that save. Wow. I don't think you guys want to watch this all over again. I don't want to play it all over again. But, I am. And, if I defeat this thing, you'll see me defeat it. I'll just have to cut the rest out.
Wow.
Okay. That's annoying. I should have put another save state as soon as we killed that first one. That's what I should have done. Because now... we're all the way back here. So let me try to kill these guys, and I'll see you guys at the outcome. Did it! Everyone receives 400 experience points. Nelvin has reached level 11. Now has a total of 60 life points, 198 power points, etc. Sabine has reached level 9. She has now 61 life points, 137 power points, more spell learning points, good. Training points. Quite a few. That was a little crazy. We're not too banged up at present. I don't know what we're up to. I think 79. I've recorded already, so 80, 81, 82, or 83. We're in the middle of. Alright. Before I go anywhere, let's look at the rest of this room. Without leaving the room. Okay. Selena, if you'll do the honors, discover the trap, disarm the trap. Unable to pick the lock. Try the key of the shrine. I don't think this is a shrine, though. Try this just for the hell of it. Try lockpick. Poof! Unlocked! Oh. All we got are lightning boots. I hope they're good, because wow, we went through a hell of a battle just to get those lightning boots. Unfortunately, we can't identify them just yet. I know they're shield plus 4. But you're like... I'm not wearing anything here. What the hell? I need boots. What the hell? And I never realized that. Okay, so leather boots, that's what we need. I'm gonna make a note on that. As far as buying stuff, Citrine. Buy boots. So this is more like not a quest, but on my list to do kind of thing. So I think these are 4. Right. But they're obviously different. see if anyone has any boots laying around. Oh, we do have lightning boots. Maybe we don't need to buy our boots, just figure out what those do. Who can wear them? I can wear them. Alright, so I might have the solution to the problem, just wear those boots. I want to find out what they are first, make sure they're not cursed or any fun stuff like that. That was quite the battle. Okay, so we're back out here where we've been. That's interesting, look at that. Well, I'm gonna head out this way and finish mapping out the walls here just so it looks proper. All these knight in shining armor things are kind of creepy. Okay, so what's here? Is this a secret wall or something? Was that showing me... Is that just indicating where the painting is, it looks like? Alright, so we have one door left to go through. Although that door may reveal others. I don't suppose we can rest in here. No. I was gonna save state. No save state. Should we go out and rest? I mean, we're not too banged up, but Sabine needs magic. I say yes, we can just easily poof back here. Dark out anyway, there's people skulking about. The palace, house of the healer, crypt, tavern. Nice to be up to full, definitely. See, that wasn't much bother. So we can just go poof back to the palace and see what's in that right door. And I know I'm saving a lot. I'm glad we saved. Because, boy. Guess I'm gonna attack. When am I gonna start? Just one this time. I wanna move everyone over, though. Magical shield. Have him attack this time. Fall. I failed. How dare I fail? Magical shield. I insist. Got that on. I'm not getting hit yet. I'm not complaining. Magical weapon on. And then Rockfall. Save state in case weapon breaks. Twenty-two points, his first hit. What do you even hit? Oh, Valden. I'm just gonna throw a little healing hand. Now we can start attacking as well. Another Rockfall. Some of us have leveled up. I think I can tell the difference. Either that or the golem is just having bad luck. Pin our mage with that spell. We're not getting that damage, so I'm just throwing some healing hands in there now and then. Completely ignoring the melee fighters and throwing spells at Nelvin. I don't think he likes him throwing that Rockfall spell at him. He's back to attacking. 20 points on Valden. Three Rockfalls left. I think we'll run back to the tavern after this and heal up, because most probably it's going to be the same. We're going to end up fighting two of them. And I might just speed up that fight, because you guys have seen, well, most of the battle before. Nelvin... Oh, he's really close. I'm just going to have her defend right now. 15 on Nelvin, Rockfall. Poof! Selena has reached a level 11. 66 life points or hit points. Oh, that's Selena, that's Sabine. I was like, why didn't her magic spells go up? I get the two confused, Sabine and Selena, so similar names. Anyway, she's got a few more training points. And Valden, level 10, 113 total hit points, 60 power points. More training points and things. Hooray. Yeah, this isn't it. There's a hidden wall or something. I don't want to go through it. Not right now. Oh. Let's go. Let's leave. I saw it. My monster thing didn't go off, though. Am I facing the exit? Should be yes. Cheesy, but it's gonna make things a lot easier. So you don't have to use so many potions and stuff. If we were far away in a dungeon, it would be a little harder to do this. What does this do? Look at that. Yeah, what does that mean? It doesn't work either. So I can cast a spell, I can go into this, I can't put that. It looks like it's a level up indicator. I don't know what it doesn't do anything though. Is that the compass? Now we have a compass and we have X and Y coordinates. That changed recently too, so I'm not sure if this one has to do with the other. Go fight some more monstres. Yeah, we were barely in here when we fought this thing. Let me save again. We're at full strength now. Just look at this. Yeah. Oh, there's another door that goes through there as well. I didn't take that door. Yep, now the monster comes. Okay. So we're fighting two of them again. Probably gonna run back and heal after this if we survive. Defend. Throw his little disc thingy. I guess she could throw her disc thingy too, but oh, that's right, the arrows don't work. So defend. Throw that. Hold defend. Throwing in a save state. And I'm gonna speed past this now, most likely, yeah. So. This is gonna take a while. Got him! 400 experience points. We're pretty bashed up. Valden is 11 hit points. I am messed up right now. Ready to head back for the tavern. Citrine, level 18. 122 total life points. That's good. I think it was 115 until just now. 145 power points, more for that spell. Did I put this spell on? We can find out in a second. I think I did. Spell learning points, training points, stuff. Agile, level 12, total of 154 life points. Some more training points, attacks for Ran, we're ready to. Let's leave. Assume we're heading out of here, yes. To the inn or tavern. And south is the way out. Wow. But the good news is we're getting more hit point. Oh, you're already there. That's what I meant to do. In more hit points as we go on. So when we're at full, it's going to be easier to fight these things. A little bit. See, I don't have this now. Maybe it's just letting us know that we leveled up recently? Does it look like something I could click on? Look at all the stuff we're getting back. Now, the bad thing is, we're starting to run through these potions. All healing potion, I refuse to use right now. We have one spell points 5 here. One spell points 5 here, and a healing potion 4. That's it. Two spell points 5, one healing potion 4. Not too good. I don't want to use any more. That's why towards the end, I don't know if you can see because I sped it up. I forgot to start my timer again. I just backed, I think it was Valden. I backed him off rather than, you know, spend more another one of those really expensive spell points to heal him. Or our last healing potion would have been. So I hope I don't come across any more like duos of those guys. If we do, we find a bunch more of those potions first, at least. They are giving us good experience, that's for sure. Anymore. I hope that's it, actually. Ah! A chest! Yay! Trap discovered. Managed to disarm the trap. Unable. Let's use a lockpick. Yay! We got an anti-magic ring. Okay. That's good to know. Oh, we also have another healing potion 4 here as well. I didn't have a chance to get her to use it. So we have 2 healing potion 4s and 2 spell points 5. Nelvin has the other spell points 5. Alright. Not as bad as I thought. We need to get this identified. Wherever there's a sage, these boots, and this anti-magic ring. I mean, obviously it's going to be anti-magic. Oh. Oh, we already know what it does. We don't have to identify it. Okay. Anti-magic plus 10. Now, I think we start off at, like, 0 for that. Anti-magic, 9 for her. 5, 10. She had 9. 13. 10. And 5. So, Citrine and Valden need it the most. But do we have room for... she's got a ring of strength. Okay, I'll give that to him. So I don't need to identify that. If he ever gets booted off the team, I'm getting this stuff back, by the way. So his anti-magic is 15 out of 0. Now, there's either a fake wall, or it's gotten through with this door, or both. So I'm just gonna... we can't run into that, because we're just gonna look at the chest again. But yeah, there's nothing. There's not much. Okay. That was heavily guarded, that anti-magic ring. Sheesh. If they get any tougher than this, I'm just gonna have to... I don't know. Come back another time. Let me just look for hidden walls on the way through. Okay. Not finding any, but I got this door. You know there's something lurking through there, don't you? I know it. You know it. Who knew this guy at this Baron's Palace would be this huge freaking dungeon? I just know there's something lurking in one of these. That looks like a way down, doesn't it? I mean, what if one of them, you touch them and something happens? That's why I keep trying each one. I'm actually thankful there's nothing in the runic to, like, transcribe for all of them. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if there's a way down. It looked like from over there that there was. So why would there be this empty room? That's really suspicious. I don't think it's truly empty. Why would there just be nothing in here? That's so weird. Let's check out this side. The picture is that way. It's a little to the north. Wait a sec, let me just check this. This is not... So is this where the picture is? Nope, next to it. There's a hidden room in there or something. We're supposed to do something with that picture. I mean, you got this one picture just sitting there. Can't go through. I don't know. Unless of these two levers. Do it. I think it's in the next room, actually. Yeah. Okay. So the first lever is through here. Was facing left, I turned it right. So maybe I'm only supposed to turn one of them? Oh, it won't go back. Well, that... That eliminates that. Oops. You can only move them one way. Can I move this one back? No. Alright, never mind. Maybe there is something special about that. We just have to find out about it somewhere else. I don't know. I guess we're done in here.